Well, hello, my creative friend, and welcome to my channel.
In this video, I'll show you my 12 secrets of fashion illustration made with markers. My name is Olga Sarakina, and my secret number one for you is to lengthen the proportions in your fashion drawing. Why is that so important? Just compare the length of the wedding dress on my photo reference with the length of the dress on my drawing. This lengthening of the proportions gives us the feeling of beauty, and as you can see in this drawing, the model became thinner, even more beautiful, and which is more important, we can better see all the details of our dress. As a result, this transformation of the proportions helps us to present our fashion idea in a better way. Well, my secret number two for you is to always start with the skin. At least it is my personal tip and trick. I always start all my fashion illustrations with the skin tone for the model, and for these purposes I use Copic Sketch E51. And right now in this video I am showing you my secret number three. Because I'm using super brush tip. So secret number three is to use super brush tip of a marker for your fashion illustration, and especially for the skin of your model. In my personal opinion, Copic Sketch markers and Copic Gel markers are perfect choice for these purposes, thanks to their super brush tip. My fourth secret is to show only shadows on a face, on your model's face. As you can see, I leave a lot of white on her face. I put only some shadows under her eyebrows and on her cheeks, and a little bit of shadows under her lips. This secret will save you a lot of time, and it will prevent you from overdoing her face and her overall image, because it will stay shiny and light and fresh. Well, actually, it's one of my favorite secrets. Well, it's time for secret number five, and here it is. To use one main color for the skin tone and then use other markers. I would even say that secret for successful fashion illustration, especially for beginners in this industry, is to use as little amount of markers as possible. You should have very limited number of colors, but the basic ones, the markers which are really very important for fashion illustrations. So which are they? Of course, I talk about beige colors, different scent and skin tones, and gray ones. Plus, you can have a blender, and it is my secret number six to use blender. Because blender, it usually marked as number zero in Copic Sketch palette, it will give you necessary softness for your illustrations. Great! What about secret number seven? Well, it is emphasize the shadows with gray marker. As you can see, now I use gray marker on her dress, and right now I'm adding it to the shadows of her skin. What it gives to us? It gives us the feeling of completion of our fashion drawing. And I hope you can see the difference in this video, because with gray shadows, our model doesn't look separate from her dress. Okay, my next secret for you is secret number eight, which is to use black liner. And personally, I can't imagine myself drawing a fashion illustration without this step, without this secret, because I use black liner always, and especially at the final step of my sketching routine of my fashion illustration process. Also, in this particular fashion illustration, I used just pencil to add a little bit more texture to her wedding dress. My secret number nine is to mix the colors. Just notice here that I used the color of her skin on her dress. So you can see this pinky beige powder color, and the color of her dress, the gray one, I've added to her shadows on her skin. You can find more fashion illustrations of mine by using this link that you can see. Okay, next secret is secret number 10, to show cast shadows. I use it almost every time I draw fashion illustration because in my opinion it gives to a drawing this feeling of reality, and finally our model is standing on the ground and not hanging on in the air, somewhere in the air. And please notice that I'm adding this gray color to her dress, which leads us to secret number 11, to use imaginary light source. And in my case, it's obviously somewhere on the left, central left side from our model, because you can see the shine which is happening on her hair, and her dress is lighter from the left side. Finally, my last secret for you in this video is secret number 12, to put final details. Here I've added a little bit of white ink pen, and of course let's add a signature. So this particular drawing took me about an hour. Great, so here are my 12 secrets for fashion illustration, and now I'd like to show you some other drawings that I did. If you're interested, I have an e-course on fashion sketching with markers. You can use this link to learn more about it. At the end of this video, I'd like to show you more of my fashion drawings. Here is the series of my bridal illustrations. These drawings I made for Danish designer Rikke Gudnitz. To sum up, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends, and hope to see you again. See you soon. Bye for now.